Hello friends, this is Mayank Chachra from My Creative Videos, and today I'm going to show you a new product from Hollyland. That's a new wireless video transmitter, Mars 400S. In this video we're going to unbox and review this product, and also I'm going to tell you how you can transmit your video wirelessly from your camera to your TV and your smart devices through this Mars 400S. So let's check it out.
Well, I have a wonderful electronic invention I want you to see.
It looks something like this.
Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, My Creative Videos.
So this is my Mars 400S. Let's open the box. So this is all we get in the box. One receiver, one transmitter, adapter case, 5 pieces antennas. This is the power clip for the adapter, and this is the power adapter. We have a mounting attachment, which helps you to mount the transmitter on the camera vertically or horizontally. And this C-type USB adapter, and this is the camera mounting screw for the transmitter. So this is all we have. So the first thing we have to do is we have to attach the antennas, and we'll be doing this one by one. There's an extra antenna, and don't lose it. Now we will add the mounting plate to the transmitter. If you want to mount the transmitter horizontally. If you want to mount the transmitter vertically, then use this screw. This is our power adapter, which is actually used for the receiver. And this is basically to upgrade. Now we'll add the batteries to it. We need the NPF series batteries. Power on the transmitter and the receiver. Now you will see the signals coming into it with the channels matching. You can also change the channels with the up and down buttons. And to fix the channel, press the center button. You can check the channels in the transmitter and the receiver. The Mars 400 automatically scans the channel and attached to the receiver, which is near to it. We have a really nice design of Mars 400S. Now it's time to mount the camera to the transmitter and to check the live view in the monitor. For this, we can also use this special kind of attachment. Attach the receiver and the monitor to the attachment. Now connect the HDMI cable to both the ends. Now power on the receiver and the monitor. Now mount your camera to a tripod or your gimbal. Attach the transmitter to the hot shoe mount of the camera. Now connect the camera to the transmitter with the HDMI cable. Power on the camera and the transmitter together. Just wait for the signal to match. Now the transmitter and the receiver is automatically connected with the channel 1. You can also change the channel in the receiver, and the transmitter channel automatically gets changed and linked. So both the channels should be same. And in Mars 400S we can also connect 2 receivers with 1 transmitter. Now if we change the channel in the transmitter, then we see that the channel in the receiver is automatically changed and linked. Now we change the channel to channel 5 in the transmitter, and the receiver channel is automatically changed to channel 5. Now try moving your camera and check the live view in the monitor. Now we'll check the latency and the delay in the models. Let's begin. Wow, it's just 0.23 seconds. Now it's time to connect the app to the Mars 400S. Open your Hollyview app. The app will ask you for the QR code scanning. Just scan the QR code available on the back side of the transmitter, and then it's paired. You can also add the serial number mentioned on the back side of the transmitter in this app. You can also go to the Wi-Fi settings of your phone and can connect the app manually to the transmitter and receiver with the Wi-Fi. Now open the app and it's already connected. And you get a live view from your camera to the app. You can point out some things in the view with this pointer option. You can choose a different color for the pointers. Go back. In the setting, you can choose the SD and HD recording option. You can change the channels according to your own choice. You can set the brightness, you can add the watermark to the video. You can give the name of a particular clip. You can also increase the brightness of the app by sliding your finger from the left side up and down. You can also increase or decrease the volume by sliding your finger on the right side of the app. You can also lock all the options by touching this lock option. And to use the features again, unlock it. Press this button to record the video in your phone. Now you can play the video in your phone. I can see the watermark on the right side. That's a clip name. So this was all about the app.
So this was all about the Hollyland Mars 400S. I'll see you next time in a new video with a new product. This is Mayank Chachra from My Creative Videos. Thank you for watching.
Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, My Creative Videos.